Oh hey, if you're watching one of my videos for the first time, welcome! I'm Iskar, not the Iskar Jarak you might know, just Iskar, from Latin America. And I do videos about the Malasan world, but in Spanish. So, if you want to see more videos about the Malasan saga made by me with my stupid sense of humor, please let me know in the comments below. This one was just a test for myself, just to practice my English speech. If you like this video, consider to subscribe to my channel. I try to upload at least one video per month. Videos that took me a lot of time and work. Thank you so much for your time! Malasan, the Book of the Fallen, in a nutshell. Hey, are you looking for a real challenge? Do you want war, death, devastation, compassion? But above all that, a soldier that gives you an introspective reflection about the meaning of war and life and death while digging a latrine? Malasan, the Book of the Fallen is for you! 2 authors, 5 series, 2 anthologies, 24 books so big and strong that you can use them as a weapon against your enemies, and an absurdly gigantic numbers of characters. Malasan, the Book of the Fallen. First, a role-playing game, then a rejected script, and finally, a novel that was also rejected and forgotten in a drawer. But the ambition was like an uncontrolled and excessive fire in the forest, difficult to control, difficult to appease. Steven Erikson started this saga and compromised to publish a book at the rate of 1 per year. From 1999 to 2011, he fulfilled his promise, publishing 10 books, one fatter than the other, full of plot within plot within plot
within plot within plot within plot.
Do you want to know what is it about? Well, pay attention, because I will only repeat it once. An empire. The Malasan Empire. And a world at war. The Empress, an ambitious woman with a beautiful blue skin tone, wants to conquer a continent and start an expansionist campaign. 3 continents on her hands, 2 islands under her control, and a region given up for lost. But that's another story. Soldiers, commanders, wizards, elves who are not elves, beasts, demons, big dogs, even the gods themselves want to have fun in this world. Malasan, the Book of the Fallen. Do you think you have what it takes to dive into the complex and interwoven world created by these 2 devils?
Pay attention to the lesson, soldier.
3 great stories set in 3 great continents, and a plot that unites them all, surrounded by small stories linked to this or that characters that you need to consult the immense list of names that each book contains just to remember who the hell he or she was. Super soldier mummies, big strong orcs, people who are not people but are tall and pale like a corpse with too many joints.
Fucking dinosaurs with blades for arms.
Where the hell did you see something similar? Only here, in Malasan, the Book of the Fallen. A sword that locks up your soul in an alternate world where you have to drag a chariot like a battered mule. A hammer that can destroy the fucking world in one fell swoop. An orc that is not an orc, but it's a walking weapon of mass destruction. With amnesia, a tree that forever locks you in its root. Dragons and beings that become dragons. Malasan, the Book of the Fallen. Do you like poetry? Take poetry. Do you like action? Take action! Do you like romance? Get out of my sight! Malasan, the Book of the Fallen. If you want to escape from reality, you pick up the wrong saga, because this one is going to give you a taste of what true human misery is. Just listen what Captain Lull has to say.
Children are dying.
How sad! This is Malasan, the Book of the Fallen, because there were never enough names and plots in a saga. Hey, and what's the deal with the war?